What? Oh, come on. This is it. Finally.
So, I brought your medicine. You're going to be fine.
No! No! Shit.
Zoe! Where are you, girl? Where'd they go?
Hey! Leave my family alone, asshole!
Oh, you're gonna get it. Damn. This whole place has gone to hell. He's gotta be up ahead. That's a goddamn sacrilege. Oh, hell, Jackie boy. What's happened to you? What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Ready for use. Charging.
Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Jesus, what happened here?
Zoe! 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 Wake up! Wake up!
Charging.
charge?
Damn! You remember me, right? You remember the time I broke your nose when we were kids? You remember when I closed on you into the swamp?
Charging. Charge complete.
So, hang in there. You're gonna be all right now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe, what happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine, don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down! It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
Be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe! Zoe, are you there?
It's you! I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.
Yeah.